Chairman of the Medeng PHA, Dr. Charles Kalana, and the CEO, Fidelis Wipma, received the 100,000 kina check from the chairman of Ramuniko, Gao Yong Zhu, on Friday, October 29th at the MCC head office in Medeng. 5 specialized medical beds were also donated to complement the 100,000 kina check specifically for the care of COVID-19 patients at the Medeng General Hospital. Dr. Charles Kalana expressed his appreciation to MCC for giving such a help in time of need to the people of Medeng province. He said constant supply of oxygen has been a problem to many hospitals across the country, thus resulting in deaths. Therefore, Medeng Provincial Health Authority wanted to address the critical clinical problem of oxygen shortage, so they sought assistance from Austrade Pacific Supplies, who kindly offered to supply a containerized oxygen plant. The total cost is 429,342 kina, inclusive of shipment and installation. Medeng PHA would contribute 150,000 as initial deposit and thus sought MCC's financial support. Medeng Provincial Health Authority CEO Wipma thanked MCC for the continued support to Medeng PHA in the past years. Wipma said the purchase of the oxygen plant would greatly assist in saving lives of the people of Medeng and visitors to the province who may require such services at the provincial hospital. Chairman of Ramuniko, Gao Yong Su, said the company will continue to support Medeng Provincial Health Authority in fight against the global pandemic. He further said the company continues to conduct awareness amongst its national employees to believe in science and get vaccinated. Frida Khanna, TV1 News.